want war, nor are we afraid of it.